Call this two weddings, same time. So a little context around this video. Got two weddings, same time, both of them at 6 o'clock. That in itself is not a huge deal, but the fact that there's like an hour apart driving makes it a huge issue. So, plan is we're gonna try to go to the first one, watch the ceremony, pack up, hit the road, try to make it to the second one before the party's over. And I don't know, maybe it'll be an adventure. Anyway, the long and the short behind this is that I haven't been putting out much content, so I figured this is a good opportunity to do so. Call me the Joker, call me the fool. When she calls, I always see her lose my cool. Baby, I'm just a mouth to your plane. Little tidbit. We're at his parents' house. We're dropping off Kanan. Right over there. Right there is where our new house is going to be, and shop. I would show it to you. They are making progress, but we're in a hurry, so I can't. We'll save that for another video. Right there. Matter of fact, right, that is the porta potty where they put a porta potty for all the construction.
And it stinks, and there is a wasp nest.
There's a wasp nest in there?
Yeah.
Really? Ready? I think we're still on schedule. Made it. West Anderson, the Oaks, Whitting, number one. Down.
When to go?
We got like an hour ride. Okay, Google, take us to Chattooga Bell. Chattooga Bell? Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Not 100% sure we're gonna get some food, so we gotta stop and grab us a bite to eat. You know we're gonna get beer, so you gotta have food. So we made it to the second wedding. I'm walking through the parking lot. That's right. Same day, same time. We did it. A little tidbit about this place. This is actually where Heather and I got married like 4 years ago. Anyway, I don't know. Something a little different. Something for you. Hope you enjoyed that. I'll see y'all somewhere this week.